I'm Tara Graham, and I'm the Children's Director here, and I just want to tell you a little bit about some of the things that we do. We have Kids Drama, and it is for ages kindergarten up through fifth grade, and we have a blast in there, so I invite you to bring your children to that. And we try to get together once every 3 months and have a cookout or do something fun with the kids. And we are almost about to start having a handbell choir for the kids. We've got lots going on for the kids, and we hope to see you there. Thank you so much.
Hi, my name is Amy Snout. Welcome to Victory Baptist Church. I want to tell you about two ministries today. The first one is a benevolence food group. They take food to the church family when there's a death. You can call Miss Polly for more information. The second one is the prayer teams. We have six prayer teams, and prayer teams is very important here at Victory Baptist Church. So if you need more information for that, you can call Miss Teresi. Thank you, and welcome to Victory Baptist Church.
Life Sunday School, we want everybody to find Sunday School, but Life Sunday School is kind of special. It's a family-focused Sunday School that works on life application, and we like to say that we love, learn, decide, and do. We love by the fellowship, supporting each other, crying, joy. We learn through God's Holy Word. Everything is lifting Jesus up. We make decisions together and individually about what God wants us to do in our lives, and then when we make those decisions, we find the strength and the courage from each other to do something about it. So love, learn, decide, and do. Life Sunday School. We'd love for you to be with us.
Hi, I'm Dr. Trey Chambers, Children's Pastor here at Victory Baptist Church. I'm excited to be part of a dynamic children's ministry that's impacting heaven. But here at Victory, we have Children's Church on Sunday morning at 11 o'clock in Education Room. Within that, we have ages 3-year-old through 5th grade. We have the Lambs, which is 3-year-old through 3K. The Lions is kindergarten through 2nd grade, and the Eagles are 3rd grade through 5th grade. We're excited to be able to preach the gospel to the children. They're split up in different groups for their own age-appropriate activities and fellowship. The gospel of Jesus Christ is presented to them in an interactive way that each student takes part in the service. Come be a part of a Christian ministry that is impacting heaven through these children.
Hi, I'm Dwayne Franklin. I'm the president of Brotherhood here at Victory Baptist Church. I'd like to invite all the men to come out and join us. We meet September through May, the third Tuesday of the month at 6:30. We have a good meal and have a guest speaker at each of our meetings. Also, we do small projects in and around the church and also out in the community for those that are unable to do it themselves. So I'd like to invite all the men to come out and join us for good fellowship and get to know the rest of the men in the church.
Hey y'all, I'm Hannah, and I want to welcome y'all to my BBC family. We're so proud to have y'all here. I want to tell you about WMU first. This is for all my ladies in the house, and I want you, of all ages, to come out and join us from September to May on Tuesday night, and it's 6:30. We open with a meal, a fellowship, then we have a speaker, and then we get into some hands-on mission projects throughout the year. Next, I want to tell y'all about the camps this summer that your kids can get involved in. For 3rd through 6th grade, we have Send Your Kid, and these kids get pumped. And it's from day 1 to day 5. They've got them learning about God. They're excited. They're out at recreation. They're at Bible study. Even at recreation and track times, these kids are getting the Word, and they're getting Jesus poured into them. So send those kids to camp this summer. Several of our adults go and chaperone, and we have a blast. Also, for the 6th through 12th grade, y'all are not left out because y'all get to go to Centrifuge. And this camp is similar to Central Kid, yet just a little bit more pump for our teenagers. And I want y'all to come out and join us. Y'all get the Word. You get to pour into each other. There's a lot of dancing going on. I know our girls like to dance. Even some of our guys do. And we like to have a good time. Jesus is poured into us there. We're worshiping. We're getting our praise on. Hope y'all can join us this summer. The last thing I'd like to tell you about is Operation Christmas Child. It is a ministry that we get to have the opportunity to help pack shoeboxes for children in third world countries that might not get Christmas presents. They might not have the fortunate things that we have here in our United States of America. The best thing about OCC is, our Operation Christmas Child, is that along with our shoebox that we put together, each child gets the gospel in their language. So just pray about that. You'll see more of me around October, really putting Operation Christmas Child out in your face. Love you guys. Bye.
Hey guys, this is Allison Edwards with Stockings of Love. This is just recently become a full-time ministry. We do Stockings of Love at Christmas time and also in the summertime. And we accept donations any time of year, clothes, shoes, or toys. Thanks, guys.
Hi, my name is Pat Hamilton, and I'm here to tell you about the Busy Bees and the Bread of Life. We have, that's two wonderful ministries that we have here at the church. Busy Bees, I love being a Busy Bee. We meet on Wednesdays from 11 to 2, and we do all kind of projects around the church, clean out closets, clean the kitchen, whatever is needed that the women can do in the church. And we love to do that. And also once a month, we try to go to the nursing home and visit our shut-ins there at the nursing home. We also have lunch every day and fellowship. And it's really a wonderful ministry. And I think you would enjoy it, so I want to invite all of you new ladies to come and visit us to Busy Bees. The other ministry is Bread of Life. That's an outreach ministry, and it's a wonderful ministry. We meet the last Saturday of every month at 1 o'clock, and we go out in the community and we visit with people and invite them to church. We tell them about Jesus if we can or if we need to or if they want us to. And we take them bread and groceries and just talk to them and be friendly to them and let them know that we would love to have them here at Victory Baptist Church to visit with us. And that's the two things that I have to tell you, and they're both wonderful ministries. And if anybody's interested in that, you can just call any of us and we can tell you about it.
My name is Deborah Helms, and I'm involved in the ladies' ministry here at Victory Baptist Church. We have a Sunday school class that meets in meeting room B at 10 o'clock on Sunday mornings. And it's all ladies. Ray Moss and myself are the teachers, and we would just love to have you come and study the Bible with us. We also have an in-depth Bible study that we do twice a year, usually in the fall, and in January we start a new one. The difference in this and Sunday school is we meet on a weeknight, usually on Thursday nights, for a couple of hours. We usually pick a subject and we study it out. The Bible studies usually last for about 6 to 12 weeks. The difference is, in Bible study, we go home and we have homework. Because we want to get into God's Word and we want to know what His Word says and let it speak to us. So if that's interesting to you, then we'd love to have you come out for Bible study. And we also take our annual pilgrimage every year in the spring to the mountains. We take about 30 to 60 ladies up there, and we stay in one big cabin. We do Bible study, we do fellowship, and we do eating. We do a lot of eating, good eating. But we have a lot of good fun, and we have some fundraisers before we get there to kind of help defray some of the costs. So if that's interesting to you, but we would love to have you come with us and be a part of that fellowship that we do in the springtime. And any of this sounds good to you, I'd love to have you come talk to me. We would love to have any lady that's interested to come and join us and be in that fellowship with us.
Hey, I'm Shane Petty. I'm the youth pastor here at Victory Baptist Church. I just wanted to share some opportunities for your middle school or high school student to get involved here at Victory. If you've got a middle school or high school student, we have two opportunities on Wednesday for them to really get plugged in and connected with their peers and also grow closer in their relationship with Jesus. The first opportunity is at 6 o'clock on Wednesday nights down at the Refuge House. It's the house that's located down by the Fellowship Hall. At 6 o'clock, we open the doors for food and fellowship. They get to hang out with their peers. We got foosball tables, ping pong table. They just have a great time down there, just hanging out, having fun, building those relationships together. And then at 6:45, we come up to the old sanctuary, and we have a time of worship and praise together. We are led by our awesome praise band called Audience of One. They lead our students in worship and praise, and then I get up there and try my best to challenge them, strengthen them, and encourage them with the word from God. And I think they would have an awesome time. And we have all kind of fun retreats and trips, and we just go have fun and build relationships together, because I just believe that if I don't have a relationship with a student, then I don't expect them to listen to a word I have to say. I want them to know that I love them and that I care about them, so that they'll listen to me and respect me as a human being. And I just pray that they would come, get engaged with us, let us get to know them and love on them and encourage them in Christ. We'd love to see them, and today. Thank you for being a part of Victory Baptist Church. God bless you.
Hi, I'm Chad Hillhouse. And
I'm Dana.
And we, along with Brad Wilson, head up the Awana program for kids on Wednesday night.
That's right. Wednesday nights from 6:30 to 8 o'clock. Our ages are pre-K through 5th grade.
We have an exciting time with the kids. They participate in game time, food, council time, and handbook time.
And most importantly, they learn about Jesus and memorize Bible verses.
So, if you're looking to get your kids involved and learn about God's Word, we'll see you on Wednesday nights in Awana.